Got my mic. I'm ready to go. I will be starting soon. I just gotta make some avocado toast. I hope that you guys are well and you wanna watch this thing. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again with my avocado toast. Okay. I'm gonna get ready, guys. BRB, make friends in chat. Don't. I can't hear shit, y'all. I can't hear shit. I want to believe. I want to hear Max Payne dance. I can't hear any audio. What happened? Now I hear that. Sorry. Why can't I hear Max Payne though? Sorry if that's loud. I want to hear you, Max Payne. Why can't I hear you? I guess I just have to assume that you'll hear it. Well, I can see that you'll hear it. Bum 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 bum. Okay.
Making avocado toast.
Dear God, that's fucking loud. Dun, 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 dun.
Can we have a string today, PLS?
Nice. You caught up on the show. OPECMO shoot. Grubbin escaped, no one caught it. Okay, avocado toast is ready.
I'm here. I did it. I'm here. I did it. I did it No temp regulation. I'm hot. I'm cold. Let's pull up my stream. This is the place to be so that I can watch the show with you. Let's hang on. I was chilling in Q's voice chat. We've left that now. Mute desktop audio. And okay. And then start watch party. Rings of power. Oops. Episode 4, The Great Wave. Let's go. Let's get this started. Let me know if there's an echo in the audio once it starts. And hopefully not. I don't know if I can open up this. Sorry about the noise, y'all.
Ciao. I needed to use my spring. To sit in secret partners outside the confines of our own race.
Tell me about your peace proposal so I can decide whether to present it to my father.
I sense that you're hiding something. Perhaps he sensed that it was you who was hiding something.
What is this place?
The island kingdom of Numenor.
I was thinking about the phone. When the Citra begins and the ship launches, it will be lit.
I don't want any trouble.
I forgot about this dude completely.
It is a map of the Southlands. It speaks not only of a place, but a plan. To create a realm of their own.
The Southlands are in great danger.
If Sauron has indeed become the
Southlands. Oh, the end was so good with the elves. I forgot. Hell yeah. Do you think we'll get to see Adar? Adar?
Your people have no king, for you are king. What is going to change the past? That is only about to change.
This needs lemon juice. Oh, I have lime juice. Yo, I'm gonna grab some lime juice real quick. I'm gonna grab some lime juice real quick. BRB, BRB. BRB. Okay, I made it back. Got my lime juice, I got my salt. All perfect.
Of the children, we have to welcome those who live that future. One as boundless as a sunrise over the rolling sea. What name of the chosen one? Arlinga. Arlinga. May Numenor's strength arise in thee. Thy wisdom guide thy steps.
Uh-oh.
Sometimes our island just needs a stretch. Just like you.
Banner hat? Ooh. Oh my gosh. This one, wait, this has to be a dream. This is a nightmare.
The perfect day, Queen Regent. What business would you begin with?
Summoned thee off the court just this morning. Elf's mate attacked four guilds, and Miriam has erupted.
Probably it will be elf and
to ask her for orders. And while the elf whispers poison in our queen's ear, who's speaking for us?
Stuff. I didn't realize you're in the middle of something important.
Chancellor, statecraft is the art of attending to small matters as diligently as grand ones. I'd like to think you've learned that by now.
Are you trying to be clever?
Cleverness to men of small ambition. I'd much rather it if you were wise,
my son.
Now, what seems to be the trouble?
We may have a bit of a squall on our hands.
Ships are now shore. Workers taking no trains. Workers who don't sleep, don't tire, don't age. I say the Queen's either blind or an elf lover. Just like her father. And if she else were here now, what would she see? Men of Numenor? Or a gaggle of mewling children? We are sons and daughters of the Edai, of Elros Tarminiatur, whose house conquered Morgoth himself. But now what elf, a castaway, could threaten us? Look down, each of you, at the guildcrests you bear, the heritage of mighty hands, of men who laid the sea wall, who raised Armenelos, triumph of our civilization. But now one elf could threaten us. My friends, trust in me, for by the calluses on my hands, I swear that elven hands will never take Numenor's helm. She will remain, as always, a kingdom of men.
I just stole that dude's soapbox.
Isn't a name in the city, he doesn't act. Crowley can't turn, England isn't owned.
It's impressive.
I was going to say infuriating. From vineyards near the Middle Tarma. Supposed to make you forget your troubles.
My troubles have been too hard won.
Must be the new apprentice. Kevin. And your name is...
Hey, Arian. Matt. Now.
A wild Fenian appears catching
oh, using good God, that was loud.
Revealed in 19456 Fenian type water tier C Gen 4 Dex after long exposure to sunlight thing.
Whilst your Southlander companion assaults our citizenry.
He is understandably quick to temper. His people are dying.
His people?
I believe the man you hold in your dungeons is no common brawler, but the lost heir in exile to the throne of the Southlands.
And I suppose Elendil here is a runic emperor.
It's a petty lord, actually.
His people are scattered. Leaders. But with your backing, they might unite behind his banner. And fight.
What do you mean, backing?
Sauron was once your people's enemy, as much as mine. I call on you to finish the task, Lethander, to reforge the alliance between Numenor and Numenor. Save the men of the Southlands before Sauron claims their lands for his own.
In this court, we hear many proposals. I dare say yours is the most surprising and ambitious I've heard in weeks.
Quick, use those timer balls if you have them.
Nevertheless, Numenor has chosen another path. Not all. King or Carpenter, the Southlander will face judgment. This audience is ended. Then I have little choice but to ask for another. What a human or is true, Luna. Your father, the king. You should not speak about us. You do not understand, Galadriel, daughter of Finarfin. And you should stand aside. That I might present my proposal to one who holds the authority to answer.
Lady Galadriel, that is quite
enough. And with what authority do you speak, Elf? That of your people? Or are you a castaway, grasping for a handhold in a tempest?
There is a tempest in me. It swept me to this island for a reason, and it will not be quelled by you, Regent.
Don't tell me. Tavern.
Sedition.
In a few more days, I'll have the pleasure of calling all our looking shipmates. Who now can dance? Explain yourself. Sir, there must be some sort of mistake.
I might not see. I let it slip.
Seen you ease their Caliph proper 100 times. That was deliberate. You're off the sea, God. All three of you.
Oh.
The West. The real Numenor. The garbage your brother used to spew at.
I thought the sailmaster would only dismiss me.
Sorry.
Way to go.
Sorry. You just set our whole lives on fire.
Where is that?
I will speak to my father. Convince him to see that you're both reinstated.
Convince you to get kicked out of something you never earned in the first place. No. Since I was big enough to hold him all, I won't tell that fact. I did everything I was supposed to do to earn it. What did you do? What have you ever done but bruise and blubber about your dead mother?
Stop it! Get out! Yeah, same old Seer walking away.
Still! Where are you going?
Go insane! What does it matter?
The real problem is here. And that's not going anywhere.
Oh God. Orcs front respectfully. An elf.
He looks like the guy from Vikings. Guy who played Odin. Or whoever knocked up the queen.
Covered in sage blossoms, miles of them.
Why do the orcs call you for? Only the gods can do. Listen. Not yet. Go to the men who've taken refuge in the old watchtower. Deliver to them a message.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Barracks are already full. Try and make help when you can.
You're back.
We finished from here to a rock ruin.
Where's the rest?
That is the rest.
We'll have to cut rations again.
You're not cutting my rations. Who gave you the right to decide?
Everyone who decided to come to this town with Waldrick, including you.
What'll be it?
Find a way.
How?
I don't know.
Plain enough to see that. It's about Waldrick's fruit cells.
You send a small party into town. Just by day when the orcs are fewer. Grab what we can, quick and quiet. Briefly know we were there.
Of course, something you will open to that.
I'll do it. If nobody else will.
You're not going down there. We'll forage the hills again first. Gather the hunters.
What will they hunt? A few rabbits? That'll feed us a day.
Then it's another day, and let us be grateful for it.
I'm sick and tired of watching everything go to tatters and not doing anything about it.
We are doing everything we can.
Well, I'm not.
Theo! Theo! You can either help me, or you can make it harder.
I'm getting sleepy.
Never let you talk me into this. I'll get back.
Don't be such a soft belly.
Go on.
I'm not going in there. There might be more food. I'm this place is deserted.
Oh, Jesus. I think it's something nice and cute, maybe? Oh god. Oh, never mind, I take it back. Oh god, no, I was so wrong.
Where'd you get that?
A wild wine bottle for his catch amazing pelt catch minutes revealed in 1960 wine knot types.
Oh. That was dumb of the orc not to wait there.
Elves and dwarves working together. It is everything you said it would be. What? Nothing. Just for a man standing there, you were the very image of your father. Well, you've never met him. It's many times.
That's time evolves if you have
that way of seeing. You know, I remember once he said to me, one day my future would be in his son's hands.
My heart has been caught by being set up.
said it quite casually, as if one might speak of tomorrow's rain. I'd forgotten that until this moment. Isn't that odd?
I don't trust this guy.
You seem unsettled today. I promise you. Though I promised myself I wouldn't mention it as your friend. Either he's avoiding me, or he's hiding something.
Try asking his work to.
All 19 of them. They keep putting me off. One would almost think it's suspicious.
Are you suggesting Durin's got himself a weak girlfriend?
There is none other than you.
I know. Who'd have him? Dare to stop hitting your brother. Knock it off. Have you tried the golden stairs? Or the three-door guard? I've forgotten. These winds are turning my mind to mush. He was off to mine court's chasm today.
You know, Lisa, there is no secret worth concealing with deception.
Calling a dwarf dishonest in her own home. It's a recipe for strong gravy.
If Durin is mining, why would he leave without taking his chiseling out? And why would you be preparing his favorite meal if he's gone to a chasm that takes 2 full days to descend?
Yeah, I'm avoiding you. Durin didn't bring his axe. Because the quartz he's mining isn't chiseled, it is pride. I am making Mold Hill stew because it needs a wee while to set before he's home. And while it may take several days for an outsider such as you, dwarven climbers like my husband can make the descent to Quartz Castle in just a few hours. Was there anything else you wanted to ask about, dearie?
No.
Quartz Castle.
Don't you believe me? He's not easily taken in that house.
Shit, no. Lucky my future queen could convince a water ant to wear a mink's coat. One more reason to count my blessings. I married you, not Margaret Rustburn.
And what are the other reasons?
I'll tell you later.
Oh, shit. We better keep our pipes down.
Uh-huh. We're making good progress in the old mine.
What, can he just read lips from far away?
So, I know exactly where I'm going.
a spy on me, Elf!
Pardon. What is this place?
Yeah, I only expect me to believe you do not know. But this was not the true reason he sent you here to begin with. You want it for yourself.
For me, on what? I care nothing for whatever is in that chamber. I do care for you. For this friendship. And secrets do not become it. What is the meaning of all this?
I need your oath. Answer, Martin. You'll never breathe so much as a whisper of what I'm about to tell you to another living soul. Warm and anger outlives even Elder Memory. Make your promise. And the power of this stone will doom you and your kin to sorrow to your last day on this middle earth. Do you swear it, Elrond?
I swear on the memory of my father, Eärendil the Marin. Anything you tell me here will end in my ears alone.
Isa detected it during her chief gold seeking. A new war. Lighter than silk, harder than iron as weaponry, it would best our proudest blades. A species may be dearer than gold.
This is strange how it catches the light. Almost seems lit from within.
I tell you, this could be the beginning of a new era for our people. Strength, prosperity.
And why all the secrecy? Why not celebrate this?
It's perilous to mine. My father has restricted our every efforts in the name of caution.
May I? What do you call this miracle hall?
In our time, great litter, you're something like proud.
No, no, it would be. Ithrid.
So you really did come all this way just for an egg?
I came because 20 years is far too long to stay away.
Thank you for an egg.
Talking about
friendship. Aww. He's like, I'm about to backstab you so hard right now.
It's all right. And here I thought you were talented at draftsmanship.
Scrubbing is good for dexterity. Also, the guildmaster says.
So, how about this? I'll do the floors and you do the goblets, and the last one to finish pays for dinner.
I'm not in the habit of going off with strange young men.
Very well. So if I see any, you'll be the first to know.
much as I admire your habit of charging at every obstacle in your path like a cult in full gallop, has it ever occurred to you that you're not battling trolls or orcs, but men?
Are you really about to advise me in the art of war?
No. I wouldn't dare. But then, the Queen's Court isn't exactly your usual battlefield, is it?
Go on.
In an instance like this, it seems to me that you do well to identify what it is that your opponent most fears.
And exploit it.
No. Give them a means of mastering it. So that you...
So by your standards, I am in this cell. Did I let to identify what the Queen most fears?
My very low standards, yes.
And I suppose you did. Having met her for all of a few moments.
During which you managed to demand a ship, insult her people, defy her orders, none of which quickened her pulse. Now, all of a sudden, she throws you in a cell. Why?
I asked her to fight for your people.
But that wasn't what provoked her either, was it?
I didn't want to speak with her father. The king in the tower. No one has seen him years.
See what happens when you stop gallop. Give yourself a moment to think.
She's still very tough.
She's trying to convince me to leave this island with you.
Salutations, Elf. The Queen Regent has rendered her decision. You want to be shipped back to the Elves by the armed escort tonight.
Step forward. I wouldn't advise that.
I can't very well let her leave.
If you knew exactly where she was gone.
I don't believe that for a second. That was the weirdest... What?
A wild swat woman appears captured using foot catch wounds revealed in 90s. 333 swat woman type normal flying tier C Gen 3 adept swat woman's light and fluffy wings.
Where is it?
Where's your uniform? It's resigned from cadets. Did you?
Whoops.
You got dismissed.
No, it's me dismissed.
I can go west.
I just ruined my friend's
the
life.
The Sabot purchase successful.
Shamed our family name. I deserve to go west. His father won't let me take Barrack.
Apologies, Your Majesty, for the intrusion. But I
can no longer answer.
Swap and escape in a one cup. Cut it out of her.
Gaffs of troops awaits outside to escort you to your ship. You would be wise to go with me.
He looks like John Hurt.
Forgive me. I did not know.
you know the full extent of his decline. I should like to keep it that way. And it is time for truce between us. Your father was loyal to the elvish ways. Why are you not? Tell me. Please. My father was always restrained in his beliefs. But after his coronation, something changed. He became strident, claiming that he provoked the anger of the Valar. We must repent, turn to the old ways. There was unease. And when he announced plans to renew relations with the elves, the people rebelled. Much was lost. I was chosen to rule in his stead, and the promise to quell the storm. That first night, as all Numenor slept, brought me here. I landed. Seven seeing stones. The other six either lost or hidden. This one was passed to my father. With it, a secret. Place your hand upon it. I must warn you. I have touched Palantiri before, but you have not touched this one.
Oh. Oh, she has the same vision each night.
This is Numenor's future you saw.
So move.
You show many visions. Some that will never come to pass. It has already come to pass. The vision begins with your arrival. You believe I will bring about Numenor's downfall. Only Numenor can bring about her downfall. The Valar gifted us this isle in a day of virtue. They can take it away, should we turn to the paths of darkness.
The virtue you speak of was your ancestors' loyalty to the elves.
My father believed that. His path nearly destroyed us. That is why tomorrow I will announce that you are gone. And this crisis ended.
The evil rising in Middle-earth is left unchecked. It will spread and take us all. Avoiding this war may be the very thing that brings about your downfall.
I will not second-guess the gods. My decision is final.
A decision based in fear. I know what it is to be the only one. The only one who sees. The only one who knows. Perhaps neither of us have to bear that burden alone any longer. I beg of you, Miriam, choose not the path of fear, but of faith. Stand with me. Let Numenor fight alongside the elves once more.
Faith may bind one heart. But it is too fine a thread from which to hang a kingdom. I'm sorry.
Woods are all bare. Woods are all fled. Seems it more and more sense to be allowed.
They say they'd be right behind me.
He's still in there.
I
Oh. He still grabs food. Where is he keeping the hilt? Oh my god. Stressing me out. The same guy.
Don't get me wrong. What can see your lips?
His mom? We love a slow motion run with this music. And groans. Ow! Oh my god! Fucking elves, bro. Why doesn't he just carry the kid? She's gonna get shot. You better run! I don't like the sad music now. How come in video games I have to shoot so many arrows into one person and he can take them down with one? Sun's out now.
Oh, it was a funeral for the dwarves. The four dwarves that got trapped.
What's that? It was a plea to the orcs to release the bodies of the miners with breath still inside them. I cannot stop thinking that if you'd not gone down there, Durin might have been in that shaft when it... I'm sorry. I'm sorry I lied to you.
You were faithful to my friend. It's all we remember.
I just pulled out the last one. Alive.
Oh.
All of them alive.
Your father must be so relieved.
He shut it down.
Oh no.
The whole vein is to be sealed off.
The whole vein?
All of it.
Give him time. Even the hottest coals eventually cool.
Well, sometimes I wish they wouldn't. Sometimes I wish I could tell him exactly what I think of him. I'll never trade words with the old gods again!
My father single-handedly sailed to Valin.
Quick, ready those quick balls.
Convinced
if you have
the Valar to join the war to vanquish Morgoth. Good place for his thieves. Valar lived beyond the
bow. Here's catch it using both catch winners.
The river carried the evening star across the sky. Many years and days end that will come to. Wondering. What do you think? If he were watching me, would he be proud of what I had accomplished with his legacy? Disappointed by the countless ways I'd failed to live up to it. But then one night it struck me that I would be only too happy to hear any judgment, so long as it granted me the opportunity to have but one more conversation with my father. Do not waste what time you have left with yours.
Elrond, I was hopeful you might be able to settle something. How is it that you and my husband met?
I told you, I saved him from a hell troll.
Two of them. Yes, I'm... I was asking Elrond.
Then I fear I have no choice but to end
balls if you have
count. There were three trolls, and it was I who saved him.
Remembered your face if you're gazing in a mirror.
When I came upon him in the forest, he was in the midst of dodging their mallet blows, wailing, screaming.
It was a bastard.
So I took up my bow.
Yeah, it was a sword. Forgive me, Father. I was proud and stubborn, and I was wrong. Can you not even look at me?
Is he dead? Oh. He looks like Father Time.
People believe. But when a new dwarf king is crowned, the voices of all his forebears flow into him, sharing with him their counsel, their wisdom, even their mistakes. But you. You need not wait for that day to hear my voice. Forever am I with you, my son.
Aww.
even in anger. Sometimes in anger, most of all. There's nothing to forgive.
Elrond has invited me to go with him to Lindon tomorrow. Shall I accept?
Elrond has been very convincing in his assurance that Gil-galad had borne royal intent when he sent him here.
Aye.
He has. But intuition is a powerful tonic. What is yours to him?
There is something more at work.
My son. Good. Go to Lindon. Find out what.
Aww, I wish they could get along.
Your pronouns here, and I'll see them in chat. Install the extensions and.
What's wrong?
I have a message from the one who commands our enemy. Now, your people may live if you forsake all claim to these lands. I swear fealty to you.
And if we refuse?
There's coming wrath to you.
What's that? How's his arm? He fucking stabbed himself with that thing.
That's me deserving it, but that's after what you done. You don't take it. Just like you took that hint.
Mm-hmm.
I still come off feeling bad. You know what I speak.
Hmm.
Beautiful servant, he was lost, what shall return? Have you heard of him, lad? Have you heard of Sauron? He must have seen it in the skies. A few weeks back now. Sauron means his time is near. But it is to you and me, lad. To be ready.
Ready for what?
Oh, now, lad. You save your strength. You need it. For what's coming.
Ew.
We found it. It's in the tower.
people will be relieved. They'll be gathering soon in the court and in the plaza to hear your announcement.
Then we ought not to keep them.
No.
Believes that when the petals of the white tree fall, it is no idle thing. The very tears of the Valar themselves, living reminder that their eyes and their judgment are ever upon us. There is a fateful hour in the destinies of men, an hour of judgment, in which each of us, every one, must decide who we shall be. Are our hearts become as the statues that surround our eye? Do they yet beat with the blood of the heroes that carved them? Is our valor confined to the graves of our slumbering fathers? Or is it here? Amongst us, even now? Waiting to burst forth as the rising sun. I would neither command nor invite you to any danger I myself would not face. So I've decided to personally escort the elf back to Middle-earth.
What? Oh, she's about to. What?
Sieged.
Nice.
The expeditionary force will be made up of brave sons and daughters from across their new middle. Who is willing to commit?
Well, this guy has got. He's free.
Step forward and make yourself known. I will serve. Serve. I will serve.
Okay. I forget the name of that episode. Is it The Wave of Something? I did not expect to be so tired as I am right now. Let me see here. I might need to take a nap. But... because I had to wake up early this morning to run some errands. Bum bum ba da da. Bum bum ba da da. Excuse me. Why do some people show up twice on the Your Live Channels list? I don't understand that. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and raid and just lay a little. Otherwise, I'm going to burn myself out. If I stream again tonight, I'll do Valhalla and you'll hear about it on the Discord. Otherwise, I'll see you later. I'll probably be hanging out in Hull's channel later when he goes live. Oh my god, it said download Raid Shadow Legends! That's funny. Oh! Oh! See you guys on Flippy Flip.